darling. How y'all doing?
Y'all been quiet.
Well, you know what? It started back out in Texas. We was just a conversation, and now you look around the room and you see all these. Look at everybody. That's really. How many folks are working on this thing with us out here? Yeah. Get a good look around, because this could probably be the smallest it's ever going to get right here. I'll go ahead and say that. We'll make sure we're in tune here. I appreciate how y'all coming out, even though there's snow on the road. Some of you had to fly in. I appreciate y'all coming. Jim Davis. Where's Jim Davis? Give Jim Davis a big hand. I sure wouldn't be standing up here today, and most of us in this room wouldn't be here today without him. And Winnie, his wife, right there. Raise your hand, Winnie. Wave everybody. They're the reason that we're doing this. So I ain't gonna hold y'all up any longer. I'm just gonna get on with it. Hit it, buddy. He was born at a truck stop, cut his teeth out of honky-tonk. Spent some time up in Omaha, got his heart broken in Wichita. Hit it big down in Lexington, on a horse named Duck and Run. Lost it all on a Vegas night, holding dreams to a fire. I heard he found Jesus on a Sunday morning after running with the devil. Same. And that straight there don't come there, but the lost do find their way. The preacher asked him to testify about his walk on the wild side. As she was sitting in the third pew, at that revival down in Waterloo, the deacon's ring on her left hand came all around Birmingham. Some say they were going to hell, but they wound in Roswell. He said he found Jesus on a Sunday morning after running with the devil all night. And his eyes were better than the scarlet letters that the good book held inside. Now there's a little bit of saint in every sinner, a sinner in every saint. And that's straight. Y'all just go right ahead. We won't mind a bit. Go ahead and dance. Come on, y'all can do it. I'd feel a lot more comfortable if y'all would. So I'm going to do a little song. We're doing all of these songs off the record, and a lot of you probably already know these stories, but some of you might be new to it. But here's a little song called Leaving Didn't Get Me Anywhere. When I was up here in Nashville, I got where I was thinking, God Almighty, did I make the wrong decision? Should I just go back home? And I start thinking about all I left, and I hadn't gained anything. So that's basically what this song's about. So here we go. Hit it, Mikey. as a girl and a kiss goodbye. There's a moving on, and still no reason why. I thought maybe then you carry me down the road like a rainbow, takes you to a pot of gold. But I left greener grass behind than I ever found out there. I guess leaving didn't get me anywhere. There's a chance, there's a call. Underneath the bridge, you can't go back across. There's a dream to turn around. There's that bit of me when the water goes around. Cause I thought leaving would carry me down the road like a rainbow takes you to a pot of gold. But I left greener grass behind and I ever found out there. I guess leaving didn't get me anywhere. I left greener grass behind and I ever I guess leaving. I guess leaving didn't get me anywhere.
I gave you, you got two guesses. Guess who the people from Texas are? Can y'all guess down here at all? Anybody have a clue? So here's a true story right here for y'all. I guess. Hello, Josephine. How you doing? Good to see my cousin. It's my cousin Brandon, everybody. He, when I first moved to town up here, I was homeless, and he gave me a place to stay for about a month. So I appreciate it, and then he kicked me out. So I wrote this song, next song, about a relationship type thing. It's after one is already over. And you know, it wasn't that I really cared that the relationship was over. It was because when I met her new boyfriend, he didn't know who I was, and that kind of hurt me a little bit. I thought I was a little more special than that right there. It wasn't mine. So maybe some of y'all can relate this little song right here. Is that 401k back there? That's Jim Davis, not Jim Davis, Jim Hill. I got all these Jims. He's the governor. When I first came into Nashville and I went to Tootsie's down there and they said, be over to the Nashville Palace tomorrow and you got a job. And I walked in, this guy said, can I help you? And I go up on stage, and I didn't go up on stage. I came in, and there's a guy playing. And I said, yeah, I'm here to play. And I got my guitar case. And I got my cowboy hat. I was ready, you know.